Greetings world, welcome to Ktson YouTube channel. Learn Nepali language. Addressing people or things. Addressing people or things in Nepali. Ama, bua. Mother, father. Ama, mother. Ama, mother. Bua, father. Ama, ama, mother. Bua, bua, father. Ama, mother. Bua, father. Didi, older sister. Bahini, younger sister. Didi, older sister. Bahini, younger sister. Didi, bahini. Older sister, younger sister. Friendly term used to refer to other women roughly in your generation. You can say older sister or younger sister. Didi, bahini. Didi, bahini, sister. Older sister, didi. Younger sister, bahini. Dai, bhai. Older brother, younger brother. Dai, older brother. Bhai, younger brother. Dai, older brother. Bhai, younger brother. It is also used as friendly term for your generation. You can say bhai or dai. Dai means your older brothers. Bhai means younger brother. Nanu, young girls. Babu, boy child. Nanu, babu. Young girls or boy child. Nanu is for female and babu is for male. Addressing young child for male, babu, for female, nanu. Nanu means young girls, babu means boy child. Ma, I, hami, we. I means ma, we means hami. Ma, I, hami, we. Tapai, you, tapai. Tapai means you. Ma means I. Hami means we. Tapai, you. You, this. You, this. Teo, that. You, teo, this, that. You means this. Teo means that. Verb base and verb conjunction. To go, janu. Janu, to go. Janu, to go. Aunu, to come. To come, aunu. Come, aunu, to come. Bosnu, to sit. Bosnu, to sit. Bosnu, to sit. Khanu, to eat. Khanu, to eat. Rakhnu, to put. Rakhnu, to put. Once again, we'll repeat this. Janu, to go. Aunu, to come. Bosnu, to sit. Khanu, to eat. Rakhnu, to put. Garnu, to do. Garnu, to do. Dinu, to give. Dinu, to give. Linu, to take. Linu, to take. Kinnu, to buy. Kinnu, to buy. We repeat once again. To do, garnu. Garnu, to do. Garnu, to give. Dinu, dinu, to give. Dinu, to take. Linu, linu, to take. Linu, to buy. Kinnu, kinnu, to buy. Kinnu. Bolnu, to speak. Rakhnu, to stop. Hidnu, to walk. Khelnu, to play. To speak, bolnu. To speak, bolnu. To stop, roknu. To stop, roknu. To walk, hidnu. To walk, hidnu. To play, khelnu. To play, khelnu. We repeat once again. To speak, bolnu. Bolnu. To stop, roknu. Roknu. To walk, hidnu. Hidnu. To play, khelnu. Khelnu. Sutnu, to sleep. Hernu, to see. Piunu, to drink. Uthnu, to wake up or to rise. So, to sleep, sutnu. Sutnu, to see. Hernu, hernu. To drink, piunu. Piunu, to rise or wake up. Uthnu, uthnu. To sleep, sutnu. To see, hernu. To drink, piunu. To wake up or to rise, uthnu. To politely ask someone to do something, add s to the verb. For example, aunu, basnu, khanu. If we add s, aunus, basnus, khanus. Add na at the beginning to make it negative. It's like raknus is to put. If you add na, it becomes na raknus, means don't put. Khanu means to eat, but if you add na in front of khanu, it becomes na khanu, so negative, don't eat na khanu. Once again, we repeat for this one. Aunu, to come, means aunu. Basnu, to sit. Khanu, to eat. If you eat yes at the end of the verb, it becomes politely. So, aunus means to sit. So, it became polite. Basnus, to sit. Khanus, to eat. So, eat s at the end, it became the polite words. For in the verb, if you eat na at the beginning, it becomes negative word. Rakhnus means to put, but if you eat na, it becomes na rakhnus. It means don't put. Khanu, to eat. And if you eat na at the beginning, it becomes na khanu. And it gives the meaning don't eat. Useful adjectives. Mahango, expensive. Sasto, cheap. Ramro, good. Naramro, bad. Safa, clean. Fohar, dirty. We'll repeat once again. Expensive, mahongo. Expensive, mahongo. Chief, sasto. Expensive, mahongo. Mahongo, chief, sasto. Sasto. Ramro, good. Ramro, good. Naramro, bad. Ramro, good. Naramro, bad. Safa, clean. Safa, clean. Fohar, dirty. Fohar, dirty. Thulo, big. Sano, small. Sajilo, easy. Garo, hard. Tara, far. Najik, close. Big, thulo, thulo. Small, sano, sano. Easy, sajilo, sajilo. Hard, garo, garo. Far, tada, tada. Close, najik, najik. Chito, dhilo, fast, slow. Tato, chiso, hot, cold. It is used for food items. Garmi, jado, hot, cold. It is used for weather. Naya, purano, new, old. Dhani, garib, rich, poor. So we repeat once again. Fast, chito. Fast, chito. Chito. Slow, dhilo. Dhilo. Hot, tato. Hot, tato. Tato. Cold, chiso. 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 Hot, garmi. 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 Cold, jado, jado. Cold, jado. Naya, new. New, naya. Naya. Old, purano. Purano. Rich, dhani. Dhani. Poor, garib. Garib. So, to describe for the food item, hot, cold. Tatu chiso, it describe for the food item, and to describe for the weather, hot and cold, we use as a garmi or jado. Hot means garmi, cold means jado. To describe for the weather, to describe for the food item, hot means tato, cold means chiso. Mito, na mito. Tasty, not tasty. Buteko, fried. Umaleko, boiled. Nunilo, salty. Gulio, sweet. Amilo, sour. Tito, bitter. Piro, spicy. So we repeat once again. As I told you in previous lesson, that if we add na at the beginning of the verb, it becomes negative. So tasty is mito, but if we add na at the beginning of the verb, it becomes negative. So tasty mito, and if we add na at mito, it becomes not tasty. So tasty mito, not tasty na mito. Fried, buteko. Fried, buteko. Buteko. Boiled, umaleko. Boiled, umaleko. Salty, nunilo. Nunilo. Salty, nunilo. Sweet, gulio. Gulio. Sweet, gulio. Sour, amilo. Amilo. Bitter, tito. Bitter, tito. Spicy, piro. Piro. Spicy, piro. We repeat once more. Tasty, mito. Mito. Not tasty, na mito. नमिठो फ्राइड भुटेको भुटेको बोइल्ड उमालेको उमालेको साल्टी नुनिलो नुनिलो स्वीट गुलियो गुलियो साउर अमिलो अमिलो बिटर तितो तितो स्पाइसी पिरो पिरो थैंक यू फॉर वाचिंग.